everybody. So we just got a new GoPro for like, I don't know how much in this one does.
So for my birthday slash, because we got the new Canon G7X Mark II. So the new vlogging camera is crazy sophisticated and I'm still learning all about it. It took us a minute just to realize how to like record a video. But yeah, for today, we realized that we've become kind of complacent and boring lately. Camden's been transitioning out of school into summer. We put him into it's called SAC. It's like our version of the youth center back home. We are watching YouTube videos about things you can do in Okinawa, but we don't seem to go do any of them. So today I drug Jeff out and said, okay, it's Father's Day weekend, let's go do something. This morning we happened to watch a video on the zip line at the Sheraton. And so I turned it off and said, okay, get dressed, we're going ziplining, and that's it. So I looked it up, it says it might be open in the state of emergency. I'm not 100% sure, but we are gonna go try. How do you feel about ziplining, Camden?
Good. No, I'm not excited. I'm scared I'm gonna fall to my death.
Oh my goodness. That's what all the harnesses are for. And you wouldn't fall to your death anyways. You'd fall into the ocean and you'd swim to the beach. That's all.
What if I hit my noggin?
Oh goodness. What he actually says to me is, hey mom, what if there's like sharks under me or sea lions? Oh goodness, this child. So no road trip or adventure would be appropriate at this point unless we showed you what we got for lunch. So.
Or breakfast.
Yeah.
It's the hunk pie.
Breakfast pizzas.
They still have it for lunch.
Yeah, it is really close to your lunch. Mom was not feeling a breakfast pizza. I was feeling cheap. So it's a 50% off peanut butter and jelly sandwich. So it was like 70 cents for a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
And then I got some hot wings because it is lunch.
Yeah. One of my favorite food trucks is actually here, right over there. But he said he's not going to open until 11. And she, we're not sitting here for 30 minutes.
Tried to get the old spices.
Super good. Okay, now we'll eat and continue on.
Why is that one thing?
Got our tickets. Jeffrey has them in his hand. We got our tickets to do the zip line. It's open. No, it's actually no wind today, although it's supposed to rain in just a little while. And then Camden found his home.
Alright, so we just did the zip line. We could not film it, but it got filmed via a drone. But it got focused on us. And it was and Brittany that got filmed.
And also our new GoPro, the G7X.
Oh look, there's some vanilla. We'll come back and get that in a minute.
Hi everybody, so now we are sitting here eating blue sticks in a cup. I don't know why, but okay.
One of the best ice creams that they have is the Okinawan salt cookie. Camden always gets chocolate.
Not
always. It was delicious. So So we just finished the zip line. It was so much stinking fun.
If you look up that way, let's see if I can get it. Oh, you can see the drone kind of with those people as it goes by, and it just follows them around. Okay, so anybody that knows me knows that I'm a huge, like, saltwater person. This hotel has basically an indoor aquarium. We'll put up the pictures that I took, but check this out. Like, if you look closely, if it'll focus in over there. So the little spot right here, that's actually a coral with all of its tentacles out. And if you look right underneath him, there's a huge puffer fish. Right there's one too.
And yeah. There's another side over there and some other way. Right
yeah, you there. Can. There's a bunch of stuff over here, but there's huge fish in this aquarium. We come over here and then there's. Do you remember what those fish were, Camden?
No.
Those are hogfish.
There's and a, then that one.
There's a tang back there. He's huge, by the way. Look, bigger than this guy. But he's hanging out back there with the sweet lips. There's a huge chocolate chip starfish over there. Oh, look at the puffer. He's all blown up right there. Stars and Stripes puffer.
Oh, that's so cool. That's
weird. He's mad at somebody.
There he goes, cleaning problem.
Oh, there's the big tang that he came out. The sweet lips.
Time to eat again. Okay, but in all fairness, it's like 6 o'clock at night.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, Cameron's kids menu. Yeah.
Hi everyone, so back again, and if you order the big kids meal, like not the bowl, but with the jellies and all that, I've seen as my mom put the menu, kids menu, if you buy the big pack, you get this, a free tour. So we're gonna pause here and.
So they bring out this entire basket and say, hey, pick what you want. And then the kids get to pick.
I take a long time to pick what I want.
She's coming backwards, better pick.
Okay, oh man.
I'm gonna hold your hand. Okay, that's pretty cool.
And that's what's
good. Okay, you done? Mm-hmm. He's good, yes.
Hi, thank you.
I got the bananas.
So, the toy I picked is not a toy. It's a hand holder. I have a bunch of yen in my wallet, but...
So the yen here, all the way up until like the equivalent of like approximately the $10 bill, is all coins. So we tend to have a lot of coins here. You want to try a new drink? Camden got a new drink. We have no idea what it is. It's like some kind of orange drink.
They said it was orange juice. Pretty good.
Fish mom.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Sour.
And the best part about this is the kids' meal is already here.
Kids' meal. Do you want a fork?
Yes, please.
Okay.
And look at this. This is what I mean. So if you buy this pack, you also get a toy. Or a unicorn. Either one.
Mm-hmm. I got that one.
And our milk. Got some beans and this, like a fried dumpling. It's delicious. Jeff got the super spicy. Camden still hadn't touched his food because he is playing video games. So we'll be waiting on him.
Mm.